Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. The appearance of a second Jean Grey at the end of X-Men 97, Season 1, Episode 2 suggests that the series will be following the mainline prior story from the comics. This means that the Jean who had Scott's baby is most likely Madeline in disguise. This also means that their baby is most likely Cable and not Nate Grey, though it is still too early to tell. That said, X-Men 97 has already made some significant changes to the mainline prior story. Still, the show seems to be setting up its own version of it. In the comics, Prior didn't initially know she was Jean's clone, and she never pretended to be Jean. This seems to have been changed in the show. At least, if the Jean who gave birth to Nathan is in fact the clone. If she is, that would mean mainline intentionally took Jean's place and is likely working with Mr. Sinister. This is a change from the comics, where mainline was an unwitting pawn in his game. Why? This change makes her more of a villain. It also gives her more agency in the story, which is a nice change. Cyclops and Jean Grey have one of the most complicated family trees in Marvel Comics. To keep things from getting out of hand, it's best just to focus on the characters who are also superheroes or supervillains and play a larger role in the comics universe. This means including Scott's dad, Christopher Summers, aka Corsair of the Starjammers, but not including his mom, Catherine. Scott and Jean have had one natural child in Marvel Comics, but only in the alternate reality created in the Days of Future Past storyline. This is Rachel Summers, aka Ascani. Rachel inherited her mother's control of the Phoenix Force and used it to become a key player in the fight against Apocalypse in the future. She, Nate Grey, and Nathan Summers are the main three children of Cyclops and Jean Grey. If cloned children count, Jean and Scott are also parents to Strife, a villainous clone of Cable. Cable would go on to give Jean and Scott two grandchildren. One is his biological son, Tyler Dayspring, who he has with Alia Dayspring, aka Jen Scott. Cable also adopts Hope Summers, a mutant who can absorb powers similar to Rogue. While X-Men 97's depiction of the Summers Grey family might seem complicated, it is nothing compared to the comic book. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.